talk and her ministry is through the music. She sings songs and she sings duets with me, and she every Sunday morning she comes to church and leads praise song. And she, you know, as a young lady, she works on Saturday, but she's here on Sunday morning, every Sunday morning, and love has been gracious to God. So I'd like to proudly introduce Laura to come and to share her wonderful voice and music with us.
Very, and probably the most true gospel that I've heard recently.